I'm Maurice Dubois.
And I'm Christine Johnson. Kerry Kennedy is expected to take the stand in her own defense, and that could happen as soon as tomorrow. CBS 2's Jessica Schneider has more.
Kerry Kennedy leaving court, smiling and silent after her first day on trial. The daughter of the late Senator Robert Kennedy and ex-wife of New York Governor Andrew Cuomo facing a driving under the influence charge for a wild ride behind the wheel in July 2012.
We're not going to comment until after things are done.
Her brother Douglas and mother Ethel, seen here in her wheelchair, are supporting the 54-year-old. Kerry Kennedy was arrested nearly 2 years ago after sideswiping a tractor trailer on Interstate 684. Continuing to drive and later falling asleep behind the wheel of her parked SUV on a side street in North Castle. Kennedy says she took Zolpium, the generic form of Ambien, that morning by mistake instead of her thyroid medication. Her attorneys say she has no recollection of her swerving 5-mile ride or the crash that blew out her right tire. Prosecutors say she would have realized her mistake. Assistant District Attorney Stephanie Denise telling the jury she would have known by failing to stop the car, she put people in danger. In opening statements, Kennedy's attorney disagreed, saying this case is about a mistake, plain and simple. That is a powerful drug. It hijacks your ability to make decisions.
We look forward to the trial and to a positive outcome, but we're not going to be discussing the case at every break. And we'll wait to the courtroom to hear all the evidence, and we're very hopeful of the result.
Now, if she is convicted, Kerry Kennedy could lose her license, but she is unlikely to face any jail time since she doesn't already have a criminal record. Christine?
All right, Jessica, thank you. Well-